is right between you and heaven. It sort of seems like all eternity was a pyramid just leading up to that moment. Like people moved out of tents and into huts, from huts into houses, just so someone could build a room where you and her would land. I used to have that feeling once. But everything we did together was dynamite. I was between jobs at the time, and we'd just sit on the floor at home, and I'd help her prepare her projects for her classes the next day. You see, she was a kindergarten teacher. No, don't laugh. Well, you know how it goes. One day we agreed to disagree. Finally, we went our separate ways. In the meantime, I got me a job to keep it together, so I didn't care. When we separated, I didn't care. I swear I didn't care. Not for a day or so anyway. I guess I just got used to that food and the paper or something. I made pretty paper rabbits, cut out blue cardboard Samara shorts, started what they call a sonnet for you. Now what am I gonna do? I guess I'll put some eyes on the rabbit. I'll paint one pink, paint one yellow. Oh, I miss you.